know me. This is a Wednesday night. It's not a Thursday night. So I cannot say fuck the boss because I must also go work tomorrow. However, ladies and gentlemen, our sponsors for this competition, put your hands together for number one, Utopia Cafe and Lounge. 15,000 Rand. Give them a mighty big round of applause. Sponsor number two, ladies and gentlemen, a product of Distel. Put your hands together. Sponsoring 10,000 Rand as well as the welcoming drinks on a Wednesday and a Thursday night. That is Scottish Leader. Give them a mighty big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, also one of our sponsors, put your hands together. The man is all the way from Paul, and the winning band will be playing on the 19th of December on Jazz on the River, Mr. Grant Johnson. Give him a mighty big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, the gentleman walked in here 2 weeks ago, and last week, the man walked in with 10,000 Rand. Mr. Miller of Natural Time. Give the man a mighty big round of applause. That gives us a total cash prize money of 35,000 Rand in the Battle of the Bands. This is a Moorse Klomp Geld. And that money will be won by any of the five bands or the six bands on the day of the finals. The grand finale is on the 16th of December, and I hope they're not gonna lock us down. We weet die baas praat dan klom stront ook. However, we're not any further ado, ladies and gentlemen. We only have one band tonight. Reason being, we're supposed to have three bands. The one band, Dynasty SA, their vocalist is giving birth tonight. And I said to them, the proof is in the pudding. And I want to see that other vocalist before I'm going to say anything. But Dynasty SA is not in the competition. I mean, that is Definition SA. Dynasty SA is also not in the competition due to unforeseen circumstances. However, the band taking part tonight will be judged by the lady on my left-hand side, Amy Williams. Judge number one, give her a round of applause. Judge number two, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Danny Kannemeyer. Another mighty big round of applause. And the judge that joined us tonight in the place of Mr. Jacobs, we welcome Mr. Ben Hector. A mighty big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, not any further ado, I'll tell you more about the competition, but here they are. Put your hands together for Fifth Perfect Fifth Essay.
Every we stand it.
Can you stand the rain?
Can you stand in the rain? Yeah. You stand the rain.
Say it.
Chaitin, everybody. So the next vocalist is Mr. David on vocals. So give it up for David, everybody. He's going to bless you guys with the song. Let's go.
Are you guys feeling us tonight? Are you feeling us tonight?
So if you know the songs, please feel free to join us and sing along. Clap your hands, snap your fingers, do whatever you want to do. All right. Thank you. Let's go. Hey.
Beautiful. Come on, somebody say, in my. All right, all right. Hey, can we pick it up? One more time. Yeah, one, two, one, two.
Are you guys still having a good time? Are you guys still having a good time? I'm sure you'll know this next song. So can you please just make some noise if you know this song?
Thank you.
want to.
Did you guys enjoy that? Yes, I'm sure you'll enjoy this next one.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, put your hands together.
The boss.
I need you to put your hands together for this one. If you know it, come on. Ik kan niet veel worry, mensen. Here we go.
Take your love from me. See, I am yours forevermore. Till eternity, yeah. Silently, listen to the words I say. Now I'm not talking just for play. Listen to me, please. There's no need.
Put your hands together for the band Perfect Fifth SA. Thank you very much. I'll check with the judges. And don't forget, tomorrow night, the battle is on for round number two semifinals. Band Simplicity. And the band Guess Who. And the band Sons of Selassie. That's the bands for tomorrow night. So stick eight. Van eight stick. I see main dung, and I thank you, ladies.